This is Vladimir K. Zworykin. He was an inventor, engineer, and pioneer in television technology. He lived between 1888-ish and 1982. He invented a television transmitting and receiving system employing cathode ray tubes.